Now, less than 24 hours after learning Wright State wouldn't be traveling due to COVID-19, Illinois has a replacement in their MTE. Chicago State will be the fourth team to spend Thanksgiving in Champaign. They slot right into Wright State's games, meaning Illinois will play them on Thursday. Historically, the Illini are 15-0 over the Cougars. They last played in 2015 at the Emerald Coast Classic. Jalen Coleman-Lands hit a three at the buzzer to give Illinois the win in that one.